The change of decoration is in order.
Broken, you must get to the portkey. We can linger for a moment to give you some time, but only a moment, do you understand?
Harry, take my body back, will you? Take my body back to my father.
Let go. Sweetheart, you're ready. Let go! Let go!
Horcrux. An item used by a wizard to contain a part of his soul and thereby render him immortal.
Good morning, Bishop Rowe, and welcome to the Hogwarts News Network, coming to you live from the Gryffindor Corridor. I'm Seafox.
Thanks. And I'm Alex Batista. It's Friday, October 19th, and we're on a regular schedule. In wizard news, Harry Potter and the Deathly Hallows Part 1 premiered last night, captivating audiences around the world. Make sure to stop and witness the Wizard Wonder this weekend. Coach Gill went to the midnight showing along with several other members of the Varrow community. Let's go over to Coach Gill. Coach.
So Coach Gill, we have photo evidence of you at the premiere last night. How are you still awake?
I'm always bright-eyed and bushy-tailed.
Well said, well said. And did you see any other faculty or staff there last night?
Mr. McGlynn was there. Justin Yule was there. Coach Dorn was there. And I think Mr. Stayskull, I think I saw him.
Were they dressed up as anything?
Yeah, Mr. Stayskull was dressed like the prophet. I wasn't sure what Mr. McGlynn was wearing. He looked strange.
In Varrow sports news, boys soccer obliterated LaBelle last night with a score of 8-0, adding to their undefeated streak, which is now 4-0. Palumbo scored 4 goals, Max Moore scored 1, and James Gibson scored 1. And then Little Doyle scored the final goal, sealing the victory. It was a very impressive game with an impeccable defense and an outstanding offense. Make sure to see their next game tomorrow at 12:30.
In Varrow news, the production of Our Town premieres tonight at 7:30, doors open at 7, Saturday at 7:30, and Sunday at 2. Make sure to see our own Christian Fox, that's me, and Mr. Fierce Pierce perform their little hearts out on stage. And now a trailer given to us by Alex Batista.
Our Town will be premiering on Friday night at 7:30. There will be a second showing Saturday at 7:30 as well. The final showing will be Sunday at 3. Be sure to grab your significant other and don't be late. I won't be.
That's your news for today, Vero.
Teachers, please read the announcements and do the preparation of a day. Have a magical Friday, Vero.
Feels strange to be going home, doesn't it?
I'm not going home.
Not really.